described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents Rushing, Crashing, Dying, The Meth Epidemic, Meth Lab Raid, Colorado. Daytime, clothed in black, officers wearing gas masks and helmets burst into a home. An officer pulls a woman out the front door. Police departments all across the country report that methamphetamine is their number one problem. As an officer stands over a man lying on the living room floor, others apprehend a man in an upstairs bedroom. They blame it for increasing theft and violence and for crowding their jails.
Heather, I love you, baby. I love you, honey. I love you, Heather.
Officers lead the man downstairs. In the bedroom, an officer points to a dark-haired woman wearing jeans and a tank top. She crouches on the floor with her back against the wall. A diaper-clad baby sits on the floor beside her. And the statistics don't begin to portray the personal cost to meth addicts and their families, of dreams unfulfilled, lives destroyed, and families broken. Her hands clasped over her head, the woman looks toward the camera, then turns and briefly touches the baby's arm. Rushing, Crashing, Dying. The Meth Epidemic. Salt Lake City, Utah. Against the backdrop of snow-covered mountains, a blonde woman crosses a street.
The first time I used it, I felt like I could do anything.
Chantel, recovering meth addict.
I looked terrible, and I liked it.
Santa Ana, California.
Meth is extremely powerful.
Tawny, recovering addict.
It makes you feel like you're on top of the world. It's a feeling that every person just wants to have. But eventually it destroys everything about you.
I started using it freshman year of high school and gave me acceptance, friends.
Minneapolis, Minnesota.
I was homeless, spiritually dead.
Eric, recovering addict.
Emotionally numb, mentally ill, and physically just a wreck.
Methamphetamine is an odorless, bitter-tasting drug. It can be a powder or have a chunky crystalline form known as crystal meth. It has different street names.
Ice Crank Glastina.
Meth can be smoked, injected, snorted, or swallowed. The chemical structure of meth is similar to amphetamines, but the effect is stronger. Meth has a quicker onset, and its effects are longer lasting and often lead to an addiction that is difficult to treat.
A graphic of a human brain.
Meth acts on the brain, specifically by increasing the release of dopamine, a natural chemical in the brain that acts as a kind of messenger between different brain cells. Increasing dopamine causes feelings of pleasure.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.